What I want to talk about is type 1 diabetes and dealing with it when you're a teenager, which I have been through. I am a sufferer of type 1 diabetes myself. I'm 18 now. I was diagnosed when I was 14. So what I want to talk about is just dealing with it, accepting it, controlling it, understanding it. In this video specifically, I actually want to target my story, so my diagnosis, how I've dealt with this disease, how it's changed my life. It was difficult dealing with the diagnosis. I went to watch the gym and dance evening that I couldn't take part in because I wanted to support my friends, and they actually dedicated one of the dances to me, which was super nice. So dealing with this disease was difficult. The first couple of years were the worst years of my life. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. They were awful. I hated myself. I hated the fact that I had to inject myself 4 times a day, that I had to test my sugar levels 4 times a day. I didn't want to do it. And I certainly did not want to deal with this for the rest of my life. Because as you know, if you're a type 1 diabetic like myself, you can't get rid of this disease. You can't cure it. You've got it for life. But what I want to tell you is that it's not the end of the world. You are yourself. Diabetes should not change that. You are your own person. Just because you have to do insulin injections and, you know, closely monitor your sugar levels and change your diet slightly, it doesn't mean that you're a crazy different Martian, you know? You're yourself, and diabetes should not change that. I had trouble accepting that at first because I was incredibly insecure.
Sister, I miss.
beauty doesn't shape who I am, basically. And I just want to help you learn that.